Hi, this is Joachim for statisticsglobe.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to sample random rows of a data frame in R. So in the video I'm going to show you two examples, and in both of these examples I'm going to use the example data that we can create with the lines 1 to 3 of our code. So if you run this code, you will see that at the top right of our RStudio a new data object appears. We can also have a look at this data by double-clicking on the name data on the top right. And then a new window opens and you can see our data contains 3 columns, x1, x2 and x3, and 5 rows. So if we want to sample certain rows of this data frame, then it makes a lot of sense to set a seed for reproducibility. So this is what I'm going to do first. And then afterwards, we can subsample our data with the sample function. And as you can see here in line 10, we are sampling within our data frame from 1 to n rows. And we are going to sample 3 observations of our data frame. So if you run this line of code, you can see that another data object appears at the top right. And we can also have a look at this new data object that we have just created. And as you can see, our new data contains the same columns as before, but only 3 of our rows. Yeah, so that's basically how to sample random rows of a data frame in R. Of course, you could increase the sample size here by changing the number 3 to whatever number you would like to sample. Yeah, so that's the first example I wanted to show you. However, there's an alternative way how to sample random rows of a data frame in R by using the dplyr package. And if we want to use the dplyr package, we need to install and load the package first. So that is what we are going to do here with lines 13 and 14 of the code. I have installed the package already, so I'm just going to load it here in line 14. Then I'm going to set a new seed for reproducibility. And then within the dplyr package, the function sample n is contained. And this function is basically designed in order to sample random rows of a data frame. So it's designed for exactly what we want to do. And within this function, we simply need to specify our data object. So in this case, our data frame is called data. And then after a comma, we need to specify the sample size that we want to draw from our data set. In this case, again, we are going to use the sample size 3. So if you run this code, you can see another data object appears at the top right. And if you have a look at the data, you can see again, okay, it's the same columns as before, but only a subset of our data frame. Yeah, so that's basically it for this video. However, if you have liked the video, of course, I would be happy if you leave me a comment and if you give me a thumbs up on the video. And also, if you would like to learn more about subsampling of data frames in R, you could check out my homepage, statisticsglobe.com, because on the homepage, I have recently published a tutorial on the sampling of random rows from a data frame. And I will put a link to this tutorial into the description of this video, so you could check it out there. And then see you next time for the next video. Thanks a lot. See you. Bye-bye.